Hi friends, it's Miss Holly with Little Beats from Home. Today we're going to be doing one of my favorite songs. We're going to be moving like an animal. Let's see if you can guess what animal I'm thinking of. This animal has big, strong, marching feet, and he has a trunk that swings from side to side. Can you think of what animal this might be? An elephant! Yes! We're going to be dancing like an elephant today. So let me see your big, strong, stomping feet. And we'll swing our trunk. Are you ready? Here we go. Let's swing our trunk.
Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles.
Good job. Ready? On their toes.
No one knows. Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles.
Good job. Swing your trunk.
Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere.
Ready? On their knees.
On their toes.
No one knows.
Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles.
They're off. On their hips.
On their knees,
on their toes,
no one knows. Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere.
Ready? On their ears,
on their hips,
on their knees,
on their toes,
no one knows.
Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles.
On their trunks,
on their ears,
on their hips,
on their knees,
on their toes,
no one knows. Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles everywhere.
Their mouth, on their eyeballs. What? No way.
On their ears,
on their hips,
on their knees,
on their toes,
no one knows. Why, elephants have wrinkles, wrinkles, wrinkles. Elephants have wrinkles,
wrinkles everywhere. Good job, everyone. Very nice. All right, friends, you can visit us at our website to learn more about our early childhood program and classes that you can take from your home. Bye, everyone. See you next time.